Everyone deserves to eat healthy food every day, no matter where they live or how much money they make. We want to be connected to the food that we eat, to know how it was grown and its impact on the environment.
I'm a farmer at CitySoil Farm, and I love teaching people about food and water because it is something that we need every single day, and we're so disconnected from it.
Seattle Tilth wants to make a positive impact on our food system, and we believe education is a really important part of that. CitySoil Farm is teaching students about growing food organically.
Students really get the big picture of whole systems and sustainability when they come to CitySoil Farm. And it's located at Wastewater Treatment Plant South in Renton. So we have access to recycled water and compost made with loop, and it's right at my fingertips.
CitySoil is a really unique, cool project. It's on the wastewater facility's land. It's an educational resource for the community. It's a food resource for the community. It uses recycled resources. It's just a really cool place.
I'm a fourth generation farmer. When I came to CitySoil and started using compost made with loop, I noticed immediately that the season came harder, it came faster, the food is very big and delicious. It's a phenomenon I've never seen before, and I have to attribute that to recycling so many nutrients back into our soil.
Healthy soil grows healthy food, and healthy food grows healthy people. Healthy people can change their communities for the better.